We will, as of midnight tonight, be in the lockdown. The whole of Victoria will be in that lockdown for the next 5 days until midnight on Wednesday night. We'll continue to follow the directions of the Department of Health as well as the government. Play will continue. The players will compete in a bubble form, not dissimilar to what they've been doing right throughout the year. In fact, this was the first event they played in front of crowds. And now for the next 5 days, they will continue to play and continue to compete.